Alright, what is going on, guys? It's Corey here, and today I'm back with episode 9, or day 9 of Pikmin. So, let's get started. Where were we at? The Forest Naval. Last time, I believe, we left off with the blue Pikmin. We were carrying the part. We couldn't quite make it all the way over here. So, yeah. So, we're going to probably do that. Well, actually, we are going to do that. Not probably. That is a must. So, let's go ahead and... I'm not gonna pluck these guys, now that I think about it. Now that I think about that, I'm not gonna pluck these guys. Go ahead and get these 40 or so Pikmin, blue Pikmin that is. And should I get these red guys? Yeah, I should get them. Okay, let's do this real quick. And let's get that part back over here safely and soundly. And actually, I'm probably going to get a few yellow Pikmin as well, because I want to finish up with those bomb rocks. So, I probably can get like 10 more ish. Okay. We can get. 5 yellow Pikmin. Let's separate these guys real quick. That's not very good separation of yellow Pikmin to blue, but I can fix that. So, let's go down over to the here. This is actually where the bomb rocks are. Just memorize it now. So, go ahead and have these guys do that. Real quick, and we're gonna have to make ourselves a little bridge to there so we can get that part. I believe there's a part over there. Yes, indeed, there is. And there's a part over here as well. Huh. Interesting. So we gotta go around. Whoa, that is a long way to go to get that part. Holy shit, we're not gonna be able to carry that in one day. That is faux shizzle. Alright, but let's go ahead and check this out, actually. I wanna see what this part. Is there 2 parts here? No, what the hell is that then? What is that? Got a little control system over there. Gonna probably have to throw a few yellow Pikmin over this edge. Actually, we're gonna have to do that with all blue Pikmin now that I think about it, because that's in the water. At least mostly blue Pikmin. And red Pikmin, since that thing is fire. Oh my god, this is gonna be a horrible combination of events. Oh man, thank god we're not doing that now, but eventually we're gonna get to it, and it's going to be very tedious, I can see, so that's gonna suck. Now go ahead and get these bomb rocks, guys. All of you, please participate in the bomb rock gathering. Please and thank you. Right here, there's one out there. Thank you. Now get the hell. Get on that stick. And go out to the top, okay? Thank you very much. So dumb sometimes. And I can't use that because I haven't unplugged it. So I'm going to have to go around. Whatever. Now let's go ahead and jump down here. Let's not call them yet, because then they'll run into the water like recharge. That. Go back around. Whoa. Asshole. Okay, then. Now let's go ahead and, that. And put 2 more, whatever. That should work. Oh my god, are you serious? Really? Am I that much of a retard? Oh, there he is. And that should do the trick, I hope so. No, god damn it! I won away, I think. God, that sucks. That really does suck. That was our shortcut, too. God. Whatever. Let's get our reds in a yeah. Reds and yellows. Reds and blues. Apparently, I don't know my colors. And this episode already is going downhill. because I was really counting on being able to break through that to go a bit more faster. So at least we're close to. It's not in the water, out in the water, so at least that's good. Let's go ahead and, these guys. Yes, do it. What the fuck? They just went for him. Okay, I'll give you kudos just because you killed him, but it's not really what I told you to do. Whatever. And the guys that are getting left behind, they're doing something productive. Don't get stuck there. Oh, I thought you were gonna get stuck. Thing looks like it's not supposed to fit in there. So. And he's gonna get stuck. I have a feeling it's gonna get stuck. Is this game glitch? No, it doesn't look like a glitch. Yeah, the Pikmin were getting kind of stuck though, so I was a little bit concerned. So. And sorry guys, you can't all go to the party. So, let's see. How's this gonna work? If I turn directly around, there's, Okay. So, I can actually go ahead and, no, I don't want you guys to do that. I want you guys to start working on this. Please and thank you. If you can. Come on, guys. Can you, like, please be cooperative? And we got that part, at least. Thank God. So we got one more part closer to 30. We're actually halfway there. And how many days? 9. That's pretty good, I guess. I don't know how far, actually, we're supposed to be on day 9. I'm sure people are probably faster than me, but I'm pretty sure I'm not the slowest to have done this. So that's a good thing. What is that hole there? It's a pineapple or something. I'm not gonna get close to it because shit be popping out the ground and turning. Fuck, Terraria. I'm gonna say Terraria again. I'm gonna punch somebody. Stuff be popping out the ground all the time in Pikmin, and I don't really like it. So, anything that looks friendly or whatever, quote unquote friendly, is usually hostile, and it kind of sucks. So, let's put our yellow Pikmin back into their den, if you will. And collect all of our guys here. Why are you guys sleeping? Wake up. Please walk directly through here. Thank you very much. We can go down here. You guys retired? Did I tell you to do that? No, I didn't. Okay, now come down here, you asshole. Okay, I'm back. And sorry for that. I was interrupted by an Asian man and a black man knocking at my door. And that would be my two friends. Or, not just my two friends. It makes it sound like I only have two friends. But, two of my friends, that is. So yeah, they were knocking at the door. Looking for my roommate. Which is also their friend. Amazing. Amazing stuff, how friendship works. Anyways. I'm not trying to, like... I wonder if, like, anything's gonna pop out. I'm not ready to, like, feel the wrath. I don't think I am. Whatever the wrath is, I don't think I'm ready to feel it. So... Whoa! What the hell? You guys, like, scared or something? Anyways. Gravity jumper, and actually want to put you guys down here real quick. Let's see what the hell is going on back here. Come on up. I'm gonna jump down here and we're gonna go ahead and And there we go. Have everybody working on that. Okay. We can get some. Whoa. What the hell? That guy went hard. He went around the whole thing. He's a baller. He's definitely a baller. Yeah. He's doing work. So we got more bomb rocks. Fun. Huh. That's actually very convenient. Come on, man. Oh, there's two of them. No wonder it looked like he had two leaves in his head. About to kill somebody. Could go around. Eh, they're almost done. Whatever. And the part should be getting there anytime soon. So let's go ahead and... anytime soon. Okay. There's the part. Finally got there. And I'm gonna go back and get all of those guys and the yellow guys. Yellow Pikmin, that is. And, oh, come on, finish it. Finish up the bridge. I'm a retard. I thought they finished. I didn't even hear the sound. Why would I think they finished? Okay, let's go. Let's get it started. No Pikmin left behind. Make sure of that. Okay. Leave you guys there. Nope, shit. And go ahead and call you guys up. Now, won't need that many blues. But I do want some yellows. Oh, shit. That wasn't what I wanted to do. Okay. That'll work, I guess. And so we got enough bomb rocks, so I think should be enough to finish breaking down the rest of the walls that we have. So I'm actually gonna do that real quick. Let's go do that. Come on, Pikmin. Get the bomb rocks. How many bombs are there? That's four. Okay, three for this wall. Ah, the white wall. There's a white wall, and then there's the wall that we haven't finished taking down. So, okay. Very productive. That's pretty productive, I think. And where's that wall? Where is it? There it is. So let's take this down. Hope that finishes the deal. Thank God it did. Okay, now we have a white wall over here. But wait. Do we have a wall over there as well? Whoa. I'm confused. There's a black wall. Okay. Okay, so I think I know what we're going to have to do in the next episode to finish this off. And put that there. Let's go, Pikmin. How did that not finish? Whatever. I'm over it. Go check this out down here. What the hell? Let's go. What is that thing? I really don't know what the hell this thing is. Freaking frog things. Oh, shit. See how we're gonna do this. Oh, that works. Come on, we can do it. I think we can kill this guy. God, we only have 6 seconds left. Oh, we can do it, we can do it! We can do it! Oh my God, we can do it! I know we can. I know we can. Yes, we did it! Yes, we did it! We killed him with like 1 second to spare. Oh my God, whoever that guy is that always says that we do something the last second. He is totally right because we just did something amazing. So we killed that boss. I'm going to call him a boss because, well, he is a boss, obviously. Oh, man. Not funny? Okay. But anyways, I think this is day 9. Day 9? Ooh, day 9. The StarCraft 2 caster. Love him. Anyways, yeah, that's the end of day 9. So, yeah, I want to thank you guys for watching once again, just like I do in every episode. And, yeah, so, see y'all later, guys. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more Pikmin, not Terraria. I know I've said that, like, twice already on previous episodes. But, yeah, subscribe for more Pikmin, and I'll see y'all later. Peace out.